Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Narrated Abdullah bin Amr. A man asked the Prophet, "What sort of deeds or what qualities of Islam are good?" The Prophet replied, "To feed the poor and greet those whom you know and those whom you do not know." See Hadith No. 27. Sahih Bukhari Hadith No. 12.